Please press the bell icon to get the latest updates on Page 3 Reporter.
The Lost Heroine, Juhi Babbar. This is the story of a lady who is blessed with a lot of talent. Born to Nadara Babbar and Raj Babbar. Both of them are ex-NSD students. Her name is Juhi Babbar, born on 20th July 1979 in Lucknow. She was born into an influential family. Juhi had an amazing education. Her father Raj Babbar became a superstar and a leading politician. Her mother Nadara Zahir Babbar became an eminent theatre personality. Juhi made her debut as a heroine in the film Kash Aap Hamare Hote, opposite the finest playback singer Sonu Nigam. In 2005, she did a Punjabi film with Jimmy Shergill named Yaara Naal Baharan. She moved towards experimental films down south with Mohanlal. Though box office remained silent, she continued her journey with the film titled Uns opposite Sanjay Kapoor. She always had the looks and body to be a heroine. She moved towards television. She was seen in a comedy Ghar Ki Baat produced by Shah Rukh Khan. Now let's take a look at her personal life. She has a brother Arya Babbar who is also an actor. Her half-brother is Pratik Babbar who was born out of the wedlock between Raj Babbar, her father, and actress Smita Patil. Juhi was married to filmmaker Bijoy Nambiar. After her divorce, she got married to the crime patrol icon Anoop Soni. From their marriage, they have a son. Juhi Babbar is quite active as a theatrist. She has worked a lot. But eventually, she became the lost heroine of Bollywood. Coincidentally, both her brothers, Arya and Pratik Babbar, are also lost heroes of Bollywood.